During the pandemic, billionaires got $1 trillion richer. And if they paid their fair share in taxes, that'd mean expanding Medicare and lowering prescription drug prices. So, Mariannette Miller-Meeks, what will you fight for? Building back better or helping the rich get richer?